You may have heard about the Higgs boson. It's the particle that physicists have just discovered at the Large Hadron Collider, the giant particle accelerator near Geneva. But the Higgs isn't just any particle. It's a whole new type of particle, and it plays a very special role in the scheme of things. So here's the idea. The Higgs particles make up a condensate, a type of liquid that fills space around us. It's completely invisible, and we move through it freely. But we know it's there by the way the forces of nature operate. The condensate is absolutely essential to our own existence. The Higgs condensate makes the vacuum of space a physical medium, and we know that any physical medium will affect the behavior of forces. In fact, the Higgs condensate is closely related to superconductors. A superconductor blocks magnetism. The Higgs condensate blocks a close relative of magnetism, known as the weak nuclear force. The weak force and electromagnetism are symmetrical counterparts. The Higgs cloaks their symmetry. It bottles up the weak nuclear force inside atomic nuclei and lets electromagnetism roam free. The Higgs affects particles that depend on the weak force. For example, the weak nuclear force can transmute an electron into a neutrino. By bottling up the weak force, the Higgs allows the electron and the neutrino to remain distinct under ordinary circumstances. The Higgs also has another related effect. It gives elementary particles their mass, in other words, their inertia, their responsiveness to acceleration. Way back in the early universe, just after the Big Bang, particles had no mass. They all moved at the speed of light. Then the Higgs condensed out. It gave particles their mass and slowed them down. That's what makes atoms possible. It's what makes atomic nuclei stable. That's just the start. The Higgs and other particles of its type are responsible for all sorts of cosmic events, like the imbalance of matter and antimatter, and the acceleration of cosmic expansion, both in the distant past and today. Above all, the Higgs, more than any other type of particle, is very sensitive to what happens at a deeper level of reality, a level of reality that underlies the current particles and forces that we know about. For Scientific American's Instant Egghead, I'm George Musser.